This is the Baby Einstein music and discovery toy table that I got off eBay yesterday. It's another baby toy review. It would be cool if it had a purple light, because Tara's mad if it doesn't have a purple light. The piano keys do not light up when the numbers are said, and the drum. When you press numbers, it has red, orange, and yellow. In colors, it has only green and blue. It's red, orange, yellow, green, and blue. Colors of the rainbow. There's the caterpillar's face. Oh, let me turn the table around. Doesn't that look brown? But it's a green light. Oh, it's not supposed to go sideways. Ooh. It's okay. Here's a xylophone. I'll go through all the songs. Look at that, three yellow lights light up. There they are again. Oh. Oh, the keys lit up. A song from Baby Monet and Vivaldi. Mozart song. Never heard this song. It's another Vivaldi song. Flute. traveling melody song. Baby, Beethoven. You can hear Family Guy credits music. Here's a Baby Bach song. Don't usually hear those. A Beethoven song from the Neptune Ocean Orchestra. There's a Neptune Ocean Orchestra, which Growing Little Ones film. Oh. Playtime Music Box song. Baby Box song. Baby Beethoven song. Don't usually hear this. Another Beethoven song. Red, blue, yellow, green, and orange. The drum lights up yellow, but it's green. We're gonna go through the guitar songs. Vivaldi basic song. Another Vivaldi song. A Traveling Melodies song. Another Traveling Melodies song. Baby Santa, it's a Christmas melody. You don't usually hear these on toys. Another Traveling Melody song. Another Traveling Melody songs. I don't know that song. I think this is a Baby Neptune song. Now we're gonna go through the piano songs. I'm gonna press each different colored key twice. For a classical song and a children's song. Here we go. London Bridges. A Baby Galileo song from the Neptune Ocean Orchestra and the Baby Einstein Mirrors. Love and Go Music Mirror and Lights and Melodies Mirror. Music and Discovery Travel Mirror. Here's Hey Diddle Diddle. It's the VTech version. It's a Galileo song. It's all the... Oh, what a minute will be. Here's a Beethoven song, but it's low pitched. Skip to my Lou. Maybe Mozart song. Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. Sorry about the laughs. We'll put the turtle for comparison. There's the basic Baby Mozart song. There's different languages, but,
Discovery.
What? French now. My mother used to speak French. It's like cheering.
Triangle jaune, xylophone, ça, carré, violon, canard, carré, bleu, violon, canard, cercle, rouge, flûte, chien, étoile, verte, harpe, barbe, blablabla. Tambour. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
6. We're gonna wait until the bonus song plays. That's gonna come. Once upon a time, little red riding hood, blah, 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 beautiful forest, blah, blah, blah. Something, something. Thank you, sir. Red riding hood, choosing her course for a journey across the... Here we go. Have the guts out of these little white children. I think this is from World of Rhythm by Baby Einstein. It's a Baby Einstein movie that I haven't watched. Check out how annoying this fridge is. Our refrigerator. See? That's right. Very annoying as heck. This is the most annoyingest fridge. I think we need a new refrigerator. Maybe if I flash the light on and off a couple times. Looks like a strobe light. Very annoying fridge. I'll put the camera behind it. Alright. So, that very annoying fridge. There's my Baby Einstein Sea Dreams Lullaby Soother. There's my favorite waltz song. That's it.